his first round, he shot 67, and it was unexpected, to say the least. I know his tournament before that was solid and had a couple good rounds, and then 67 was kind of out of nowhere, and he was super excited. He's like, I have to take a picture of this, send it to my folks. I was like, yeah, go ahead. And so being 5 under for the first time in a tournament was, you know, uncharted territory for him, so I wasn't really sure what was going to happen next. And then I just left him alone for the day, and saw him at the end of the day. He had another 4 under round, and he was off and running. And so his confidence was, you know, something where he hasn't experienced it yet. And so then the final day, yeah, he sort of just naturally was comfortable. He never really got out of sorts and just kept it together. Finished with 2 birdies on his last 3 holes, and won by six shots. And I couldn't be more happy for him. It was a bit of a surprise. I wasn't expecting that level from him for, you know, possibly his junior year. And so the fact that it came a lot earlier was a great surprise. And he's the number one player that we've been looking for at this school. And to have him just sort of develop in front of our eyes is a great, great experience. First tournament wasn't pretty, to say the least. We finished last place by 12 shots, and so that was a shot in the gut to everybody. I think we expected to be a certain level, and we weren't. We had set our goals before that, and it's to be a top 30 team in the nation, and so no one got discouraged. We went to work, we decided on what we need to work on, and it's been a slow improvement since then, and it's going to be a year-long task. We're off to the right start. We have a long ways to go, but it's a fun challenge for everybody.
Yeah, I mean, it was really nice to win that tournament, and I actually felt really comfortable. I mean, it was the first time I was really in contention, and after the first day I was leading by 3 shots, and I mean, I felt cool about it. It was pretty weird, but I mean, I liked the way I played, and I felt comfortable about how I hit the ball, and yeah, I mean, I just keep thinking about playing aggressive, not thinking about the outcome, and just playing. Yeah, I mean, I played great during the fall, and mainly it was because I practiced a lot during the summer, what my weakness was, to be able to play really good this fall. And I think I'm gonna just keep doing what I'm doing for the spring, and hopefully I will improve my game a lot more, and also I hope it will inspire the other teammates to play well as well.